Hello guys, good morning. Hello.
Good morning,
Morning.
Shep.
Yeah, can I?
Morning.
Yeah, morning, Tai, morning. So can I?
Morning, Ajay.
Yeah, morning, morning. Yeah. Have you guys already had your breakfast?
Yes.
Ah,
Yes, sure.
oh. Yeah, don't skip your breakfast, no. How about Gangsa Gui? Already?
Yeah.
Ah, okay, cool. Okay, guys, can I see all of you?
Yes, boy, sure. Yes.
Okay, let me check. Jesse will be late, and then Yichen, James will be late, and Yichen will take a leave. Okay. So start from Ankenjo. Ankenjo, are you here? Ankenjo?
Yes, she.
Okay, yeah. Chu Kenken.
Present teacher.
Eng Tr Mary.
Present teacher.
Okay, Gangsa.
Here,
Present.
sure.
Okay, last key. Quick key. No. Okay. I don't mind not being yeah. Okay. And Nandan Zin. Yeah, Nandan Zin.
Yes, teacher, present.
Okay. Pine Go Pew.
Machine, which one did you want?
Two are lady chat teaching or Pine Go Pew at Chacha in your line.
Mania, charge any one, dreaming.
Can I be any alarm? Do you know? Janet, cha cha ni ma cha mo di cha bia ma ni am ho de cha ni ma o.
Yeah, teacher.
Hala, bia da la.
ဟုတ်တယ်အချို့တက်တက်ရက်စီတော့ရှိတယ်
Okay, but မြန်မာနိုင်ငံ mo di cha ti jan lo di cha me ri ba ma ro a lo yuro bia da lo ri ma bia bu no. Di cha family shi ye yang gong ma ro yuro bia da lo 2 yet di 3 yet di sa dai bia da ro ma chong de u de ge yi bia da.
ကျိုးကရန်ကုန်ကမဟုတ်ပခုံးကွာဆိုတချို့နယ်ဘက်တွေအဲ့လိုမျိုးပဲချင်
အခုထိဖြစ်နေတော့မော်အဲ့တိုင်း
ဟုတ်ကဲ့
ဟုတ်လားယူတို့အားလုံးပဲအနေအားဗနယောက်လောက်ရှိလဲ recent လုပ်ပေးပါအောင်ချက်哦ရန်ကုန်ကမဟုတ်တဲ့ကလေးတွေပေါ့နော်ရန်ကုန်ကမဟုတ်တဲ့ကလေးဗနယောက်လောက်ရှိလဲညာရန်ကုန်မဟုတ်တဲ့ရန်ကုန်မဟုတ်တဲ့ကလေးတွေပေါ့ Okay အဲ့တော့ယူတို့ဘက်တွေမှာလဲအဲ့တိုင်းပဲလားဟုတ်လား2ရက်တွေ3ရက်တွေပြတ်တာလား
ကျလေးရလောက်ရှိယူနီးမလ
ငါ
ား
ရရှိတယ် teacher
အဲ့လိုရောင်ပြတ်တာအဲ့ရှင်တို့ဘယ်လို survive လုပ်နေကြလဲဟမ် ချက်အဲ့လိုပဲ
အဲ့ဟိုဘာလဲထမင်းဟင်းတွေဘာရဘယ်လိုချက်ကြအောင်ထမင်းဟင်းချက်တာတို့နော်ရေဘယ်လိုတင်ကြအောင်ပြောရေဘာရောဘယ်ကနေကြလဲ
မိစံလုံးလိုက်တယ်ရှင်
ဟ
မိ
မ်
စံလေချက်
ဒုက္ခပဲเนาะမြန်မာနိုင်ငံကလည်းစိတ်ဆင်းရဲစရာပဲ Okay so အဲ့တော့အားတွေကလည်းစက်တွေအများကြီးနဲ့တွင်းနေရမှာပေါ့เนาะဟုတ်လား device တွေอ่ะ yeah okay so အဲ့တော့ဒီချက်လည်းအိမ်ထိလိုက်စ်လို့လည်းမရဘူးလीเนาะအဲ့တော့ပြက်တယ်ဆိုလည်းပြက်တယ်ပေါ့မတတ်နိုင်ဘူးပေါ့ okay okay အဲ့တော့ဖြူစင်ရှိလားဖြူစင်မာကြီး yeah ဖြူ
Oh,
စင်
she is, yeah.
yeah
Yeah.
both way take the
May I
lead
go to the toilet, please? Can I?
Yeah, sure, bye, no?
You don't know, she.
Yeah, okay, behave. Behave your.
Yes.
Yeah, Shanta, Hui Shanta.
Yes.
Okay, Shui Yi. Shui
Yes,
Yi.
I'm
Suki. Suki.
present, chair. Present.
Okay, James.
Present, chair.
James, okay. Tantisa.
Present.
Tantisa, okay, Wei Yi.
Present teacher.
Okay, Yeto is in toilet. Jean? Okay. Key already here, right? Key?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay, guys, let's continue our workbook now. So, Oh, okay, sorry about that. Okay, so, guys, now we're gonna do workbook first, no? I don't know, workbook, lilo can no? Chair, didn't come around
Yeah,
green or
sure.
blue? Yeah. Okay, so let's go to page 28. Have you guys done 28?
Yes, sure, done.
Okay, what about 29?
Not yet.
Not yet. Okay, let's do number page 29, then we're gonna check together, no? Okay, I'm gonna share the file. I'm gonna share this one. Okay, page 28. We've done page 28. Now you guys need to do 29, no? It's all about three kinds of diet. Okay, let's do it. So according to your voting, I'm gonna do the test on Friday, no? Coming Friday, not tomorrow, I mean next week Friday. Okay, is it okay?
Yes, sure, okay.
If you don't mind, please open your camera now, guys. Camera mo phin ya tan ya 6 kan ni yo. Camera le phin mi ba so so bi bi phin yaw yo. No mo so e set ni yo. Okay. Camera le phin mi ba. Please. Maitesa, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Yeah, why don't you open Mai?
Okay, I will.
Mianu already request. HMA, Suki, Shui, James, Ankenjo, Wei, please. Shuyo no, Mianali, please. Okay, HMA. James, Uncle Joe, yeah. Okay, yeah, toilet him la. Still in the toilet la, Mai. Okay, got it. Okay, if you're done, type RDY in chat, no? Then we're gonna check together. By the way, is it okay to test your writing in my small test? Is it okay? Yeah, grammar point. There will be like reading, a small reading, and then grammar and plus vocabulary and writing, no? Will it be okay?
Okay, sure.
Okay. Hey, there is another Tisala. Hey, Tisa, is that your different account, Mai? No. Who is it?
Oh.
Your. Yeah. Yeah, goose long yeah la no. She know you know, chow de no. So you think.
Cái cô vào lâu nhé.
So nha mi.
Vào đây này.
Hả? She did die. ชีไดซ่อเนี่ยบดูชีไดซ่อเลยอยู่เนี่ยဟုတ်တယ်โอเค just kidding no my so you can work on this one page 28
ที่เชื่อ
page 28 29 yeah if you done 28 you can continue 29 my
Oh, as next week Friday my exam la.
Yes.
Okay.
Abang belajar macam macam orang lain.
Nah, bau bau.
Ah. Okay, shall we check now, guys? If you then type RDY in chat, please. Then I'm gonna ask now one by one. Okay, so guys, if you then RDY, please. Okay, now then they finish. Okay, thank you. James, you can continue 29th me. Yeah. If you done 28, let's continue 29, no? If you can finish all the questions, it's okay. Just read the test, no? So that you can understand what we are discuss here, no? What we are discussing here, no, Mai. So read it. By the way, we have you already checked the link? I think you yet absent yesterday, right, Mai?
Oh, yes, I did.
Okay. Okay, these are recent. King King, Chicken King, recent. Shui Yi, Nan Zin, recent. Yeah, guys, why you guys take too long, huh? Kiwi, Suki, Suki, Wimon, Pihen, Ki, Shanta, yeah. Recent, Thompson, recent, yeah. Ankanjo, recent. Houston, raise hand. Mianu, raise hand. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, so let's do together. So for number one. Okay, for number one, 28, number one, you guys need to rewrite these sentences, replacing the words in Italian with the verb phrases in the box. Okay, so for number one, I'm gonna call out one by one. So, koi, kie, can you type number one, please? Could you please rewrite the sentence in chat for number one? And then next, number two, Peter, can you type number two? Number three, Pihenjo. Number four, Shanta. Number five, Counselor. To everyone, no? Okay, girls. Let's check their answer now. Actually, I clear a cover line up to she did like for me. I'm kind of she did today. Oh, sorry. I can't draw in. Okay, please check. Dai, Ki, is that number one, right? Is it number one lah?
Are you?
Okay. Don't eat sweets and crisps between meals, so. Don't snack on, okay? Okay, Riyadh, please. Number two, Peter, is number two, no? Okay, just do your best. As for this, Yeah, correct. No? Okay, then next, number three. Number three, please. Okay, so Shante, number four, you need to cut out. You need to cut out sugary food from your diet. Yeah, correct. Okay, then what about number three and five? But teacher, correct, three, five, five, okay, don't give up swimming. It's really good form of exercise. Yeah, correct. Okay, so what about number three? Number three, I would like to call like that. Behave, right? Is that behave? Behave, are you there? Behave. Huh? Okay, so go on, can you type number three da? Go on, can. Hey, teacher, call me. She or she just arrived. I'm going to check out TV now. Huh? Uncle Joe and PA, is there any Uncle Joe? Uncle Joe and Uncle Joe and PA Neshila? Joe. Okay, so can you type Eng Tr Mary? Can you type it? Number three, please. Eng Tr Mary. Eng Tr Mary. Okay, this show cut the dot little bar now. You look a chain in a journey, you know? Okay, cut the dot little bit bar, please. Okay, so guys, check it out. You need to cut down. Okay, you need to cut down on chocolate. Yeah. Okay. So okay, let's continue number two. Write the word for the definition, you know, and the definition cheru pijame. Okay, so start from Pusin that. Can you please tell me number one, Mai? It's a small amount of food
Snack.
that's eaten between meals. So it's snack. Okay, guys, if you agree, P please. Let's go. Let's type quickly, no? Mimi cut no? Not PP, just P. Pusin that, yeah. Okay, then next number two, may you choose one, please. Cut the leave out. Yala.
Say, Peter.
Peter already then get each other call item, you know? Okay, then next one, Nyanoke, can you please tell me number two? Able to do a lot of physical things. Huh?
Fit, FIE fit.
Is fit. Okay. If you guys agree with Nyanu, M please. Able to do lots of physical thing is fit. Able to do lots of physical thing is fit. Nyanu, no, Nyanu, so you guys need to put M, type M. So guys, I think you might have a different idea, no? Right? Yeah. Okay, so let me skip number two for a while, not me. Dima chero fit la ma fit la khana tha la be no. Number three to chest in that ya no. Okay, next one, James, can you tell me number three? Able to think and act quickly. James? Alert. Okay, so guy is alert. If you agree with James J, please. Yeah, so it's alert, no? Obviously alert. Okay, then next number four. Chu Sheila, Chu King.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, King Chu King, number five, sorry, number four, please. A situation which has reached an extremely difficult or dangerous point.
Crisis. CRISIS.
Crisis, you mean crisis?
I guess teacher, crisis.
Okay,
Oh,
so if
teacher.
you agree with her, please type C in chat, guys. How dare, yep. Okay, so Myanua, yeah, number two, energetic look better. So if you guys agree with Myanua, and please for number two. Yeah, energetic. Yes, correct. Okay, then number five. Number five, Mai Yeto, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, number five, please.
Hey.
Okay, pain, guys, if you agree, wine, please. Pain, number five, pain. Okay, then next one, Wuyi, number six, please.
Collapse.
Collapse. Okay, if you agree, W, please. Yeah, W. Okay. Not WWE, no. Okay, W, please. And then next one, number seven, Tisa. Number seven, please.
Fit.
Fit. Okay, number seven, fit. If you agree, T, please, T. Okay, next one. Nandan, number eight, please.
Physically.
In a way that relates to the body, yeah. Okay, guys, N, please. Okay, and okay, so next number eight, Eng Tr Mary, number eight, please. Sorry, number nine, please.
Moot.
Mental emotional, yeah, mental emotional state is mood, yeah. So, guys, E, please, in chat, E, yeah, okay, and the last one, number 10, Behave, are you there, Behave? Were you already back? Behave. Hello, guys. Okay. Okay, Mieno, can you tell me number 10, Mai?
Diet.
The food that someone usually eats. Okay, diet. So, guys, agree, please. If you agree, Oh, did I show you? Me, boo, me, get. Sorry, Mali. Malay, pure niyama, yeah. Sukila jange diye, Malay, Malay. Yo, okay. Okay, so it's time to walk 29 now, page 29. So we have got a different diet now. So like a Mediterranean, they have got a like diet, different diet. So what about in Myanmar? Can you guys tell me what's our diet? Do you know?
No, I
Just think
didn't.
of it. Yeah. Or you just search in a Google, or you can think of it. Myanmar Mali diet diet Okay, anyway, so now it's time to work on number four. For number four, read the test again, then read the language tip, then answer these questions. No, so here they have already provided you the language tip as well. So check it out that one, and then we're gonna work on one. So for number one, yes, wait. Egg, chicken, and rice. There, James, you eat only three. Okay, egg, chicken, and rice. There, okay. So mainly we eat rice, no? Rice and yeah, meat, right? Right, rice, meat, and what else?
Water. Which?
Water. Oh, okay, water. Do we eat bread?
Yes, sure. The charm about it. Right.
Pajama bar, eh, breast, I
I
see.
told you about it. You know, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. But more and more so, I bet I don't know.
Malay ni mah, ada sah lam sah bau. Ii, seno tau sah ni mah tu ni cukup ni barai. No, wata ada dua sah ni, tau sah ni, hapo sah ni, mala shango sah ni, shao piao ni, malay bread ni. Oh la, bread sah ni bukan yang lau si le, lali tau si bau.
Yeah, che. Oh, wah, bale. Elu tanya lo dia tu, dia tidak lo tanya elu. Berarti bae, si, che.
Okay. Kita tahu bahawa daya lu dah le hari, kita sah le bukan yang lau si le, tau si le bau. Bread sah le lu. Okay. Cuma ramai cai ba.
Red go, elu mian shui biao lo tidak ni, like, elu sugar ma ba, ba rum ho, red pin dia besar.
Okay. You know, yang saya la, yang saya ni la, di recent lu dah ni la, yang cai dia ni la. No, okay. No, so for me, I really don't like it. No. Okay, anyway, so yeah, let's talk about number four. Number one, okay, saja lepo, no? Pamu sado ma inya, okay, ku inya. Okay, hobi, dicheo, number four, number one, gu di alo bi ba. Number four, number one, this time, Shanta, number two, Pida, number three, Ki, number four, Pihe, this time, Pihe, are you there, Pihe?
Yes.
Malay, finally. Okay, then number five, Ankanjo Shila, Ankanjo. No, okay, so Kamsa Lwin again. Okay, Cheru, different idea, Shila, check loba, no? If you have different idea, drop it. Go idea, Matu, so JB ba, no? Cheru, no? So, I don't know to try to check Lobame. If you don't know some of the term, you guys can check in the language tip, no? They already explain you. By the way, are you guys ready for your test? Ready for my test?
Yes, sir, ready.
Yeah, cool. So what about for like midterm?
Not really.
No. Okay, cool. Midterm le lue bare, yan say
mo.
Midterm le lue bare, fine jama, nenebo. But you are say ai ba, no? English ma guru re, no? Ha la, chane ba dai ram de. Now, a chapa da yo di bet him a yuru piya ma la la.
Who there?
Benna ba da le? How many?
I don't know.
Yeah? Huh? If you don't know, so how?
I think, sir, physics, chemistry, bio, math, English. I think that's all.
I think the physics teacher said, like, she will retake the exam, like, second week. I don't know.
Second week mean like coming week, right?
Yeah. And Matt's teacher said like she will be taken and next week too.
Hey, Gong Sei, why, bro? Why? So is that your favorite one? So that is why you wanna share with the guests, just like that, huh? So you want to recommend this one lah, huh? For
very much,
bro. So every morning you like to have that, huh?
No, it's for them.
Tu sarai shao biao ni a tu niao. Yo. So okay, take it back, bro. What?
Yo. Yo.
Shen.
Do you want me to do number three or four?
Number three, da. I think number three, right? Yeah, number three.
Like,
yeah.
The answer was already.
Oh, Peter, why you type three, bro?
She three your head.
I thought number two of Dulano, Chantella. Oh, is that you, Chanta? Oh, number one got Chanta. Also, key to check number two.
Okay.
Yep. Pihay and number 14, no? Pihay Shila. Pihay, please, Pihay. Yeah, yeah. Okay, for number three. Pasco. It's a diet that contains fish, fruits, and vegetables. Okay, great. Then, Chanta. Lacto is a diet that only contains dairy products and veggie. Okay. By the way, yesterday I cooked something special. Can you guys guess what is it?
What is it?
What is it? Yeah, I'm just asking. What is it?
I don't know.
Yeah, guess what?
Myanmar food.
No.
Food diet if you like.
I won't. If I tell you, you might know it. No, teacher.
Teacher, how will we know? We're not Amy then.
Just guess it. But it's not traditional one. Myanmar traditional one on hold. No, not traditional one. No.
Oh, no, cause
no.
I'm a go no, man.
Okay. How about no?
Is that Moinga the traditional one?
Yeah, of course, yes. No, it's biryani. It's an Indian one, yeah. Okay.
Biryani.
Biryani, yeah. Dambao. Dambao, dambao. Dambao, dambao, so get that, you know. Hey, Nima Dambao ga benya mama gongo miao, no? Tisa, have you already tried food here in Bangkok?
Yes, I tried the biryani once at a, I don't know, food court, and that was terrible.
Is it nice, Mike? Is it good?
That was terrible.
Yeah.
Biryani is not good here.
Yeah, of course. Not only in Myanmar, not the, you know, it's really good in Myanmar, no?
Is that your favorite one? Is that your favorite one?
Yes. But I like only Burmese style, no? But I don't like Indian one or Pakistan one or something like, because they like Indian spices, no? It's kind of hot. So I'm gonna take leave on coming 27, no? 27 or leave you, man, no? 27 or down your leave you, man, no? Okay, anyway, get behind also check log on chero. Mali behind yita de bai lao shi gui. OMG. Yeah, choosing a vegan diet can stand be any copy lao tha lam ding nao gui. Me social justice by cow tab like no. Okay, so why how gui lao bao promoting social justice by tab like no. Yeah, animal welfare. By the way, so Tihe, do you like to eat meat, bro? Tihe, what about you, Koyi? Do you like to eat meat? Koyi, ta sa la chai la, she la Tihe jo. Tihe, she de la. Hello, Tihe. Your sabo is Okay, yan chan wa no yi thara ya. Okay, anyway. it's the diet that only contain fish and meat. So, key is number two, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. So guys, any questions or any different idea for 1 to 5? Any different idea? Okay, so which one is your favorite one? Ovo, lacto, or yeah, so which one is your favorite one? Pesco, lacto. So bear jai le you really am I drop look ba please. Ovolacto, okay, it's Peter. Okay, so what about others? Generally, but I did drop the paper. Lacto, Ovo, Pasco, Pasco, okay. Pasco, me, Pasco, re, hola. I don't think so, no. Fish, fruit, and vegetables, so it means you don't like meat. Yeah. I like to. B1 and Jurula, or a hoppo, or a no? B1 and shall be already, ma. Okay, so guys, thank you so much. None of them. Shanta, what are you going to eat, bro, if you don't like those?
公司二的一些，跟我们像。
Omnivore you are, hola, songsa. No, okay, great, thank you. Okay, so guys, actually, I want you to work on 30. Before we do on 30, let's talk about comparative adjective and, you know, adverb. Now, so let's back to our test book, guys. Before we solve the crossword, back to your test book, page 43, please. Page 43. Okay, so how many degrees are there in adjective form? How many degrees are there in adjective, guys? 3 degree, no? Yeah, so here we are going to talk about comparative adjectives and adverb as well, no? So as we already know, comparative adjective, if you guys wanna compare like things to things, person to person, so we just need to plus ER. So we already know that, no? So if it has got like one, it has got like two syllables, no? Attention, attention, so cheru ia pa na ngai le thia cha la bi da. Hou de ho, ti bi da, hou de no. So just like here, no? So your recovery is likely to be slower, no? So you just plus only ER in that point. But how about in a beautiful? It has got the like three syllables, so you guys cannot put like ER, right? So in that case, you have to put like more. No, I cheru a da ti tha bi da be. Comparative adjective solution, chera ER, or you guys can use more in front of the adjective, right? Okay, so some of the cases, like if you want to talk about like positive things, not chera positive comparison, look down, you so you know, yeah, of course, you guys can put like more, no? More chelo yare, akelo negative one solution, you just need to put less. Okay, so please check it out this one, not here. Too much exercise makes the body more susceptible to illness and less able to fight off disease. No, so in that case, you will see like more and the less. No, so for the negative comparison, yeah, you guys can use less. No, in front of the adjective. Okay, got it? Any questions so far? Cherubu degree two bionia, no? Okay, degree two bionia, yeah. Yeah, degree two bionide, da bionide ga comparative adjective bionide, no? So comparative adjectives are, as we all know, not the tabi time cheruwa, just need to plus ER or sometimes we need to plus more. No? Okay, so also in a comparative adverb, you guys can use like more before the ly, no? Or to the how can I say? Yeah, before the adverb, not you guys can use only more. Adverb, yeah, she much more like you, man. If you want to change like adjective to adverb, just plus ly. For example, quick. Yeah, quick is the adjective. But if you want to change it into like adverb form, just plus ly. Okay, so it will become like adverb quickly, just like that. Okay, got it? So for the negative comparison, just plus ls, not front of the adverb, not just like the adjective form. No, adjective lo be chere wa le adverb ma, ashe ma more and less te lai lu ya eh. Now, as solution, a kelo mia more te so da positive pipio, a kelo negative solution na chere wa l o l y she ma chere less te biyo me. That's it. Okay, so any questions? Any question, please check it out. Now I'm gonna give you like 1 or 2 minutes. So please check it out. If you have question, let me know. Okay, if you don't have a question, let's continue number five. No, so make comparative adjectives or adverb from the words in the box to complete the sentences. Use each word once only. Okay, once only. Okay, so let's do it now. They only just provide you like adjective, no, but if needed, you guys need to change it into like adverb, no, plus ly, no. Okay, let's do it.
The sure.
I have already explained you this point, no? My use of English on page 43. Then you need to work on 5.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, please. If you're done, type B bingo in chat, BGO in chat. Okay, chicken can my recent cancer recent test suki sui yi nan tan sin wi yi ji sin phu sin phu sin mye no ya this sa Shui yi, yeah, already, no? Shui yi this sa. Eng Tr Mary to sin, yato, please, no? Raise hand. Okay, so I'm gonna ask, this time I'm gonna ask, Shui yi. No, Shui yi, please, number one. And number one is already done, so start from two, Mai.
Oh yes, chat me type in yellow yellow chat.
Why don't you read the whole sentence, Mai?
Chat type in yellow yellow
Why?
My
Why?
pen yellow chat.
Background
Chat background noise pen yellow chat.
Oh, okay, please. Students who come to school without having had breakfast. Walk blind during the morning. So my jama puppy like it, not my sa. Okay, I'm waiting now, Shui.
Okay, 全部来没去。
I don't see any. Guys, do you see her answer or not? Tami, please share to everyone, no?
你选什么初中？
Yeah, 5-2. Okay, please check it out, guy. If you agree with Shui Yi, ask why, please. She typed like less efficiently. Yeah. Walk less efficiently. Walk efficient less efficiently.
Did you watch the book?
Sorry for number five, number two, the big five, number two.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Page 43. No. So less efficiently, yeah. So she just changed it into like adverb, no? Less efficiently. Okay, so I think some of you guys have a different idea, no? The chocolate, different idea she mentioned, no? Right? Hola, how about the la? Hello.
Ah,
Siamma
yes.
camera pay dan, she no kong pay tha la camera, hola. Do you have a you no? Why? What's wrong, guys? Yeah, 10 or not? 10 or more, yeah, check, absent list, check, I mean, no? Shadow, no? Joke, no?
Yeah, honest.
Okay, so please tell me if you have a different idea, drop your answer in chat, guys. Let's do quick. Don't waste your time, no? Please type your different idea in chat. But also, the chocolate, hold it. Tell a good idea, and a good one, and a different pin. So, I have to check out Tevi. If you have a different idea, so I just see like SY 1, 2, 3, 4. Layout tetare. Okay. Chocolate are tiredly tetare. Okay. So any like any comparative form. So you guys need to think comparative form. Yeah. Comparative tone yame, no? Comparative tone is more or less good since yame, no? Yes, just like that. Yeah. More or less good since yame, no? If needed. ดูแม่ซอลูชั่นอย่า tiredly ပဲထည့်ထားရလဲရရရပါတယ်ဒီမှာသူက comparative adjective ထည့်ခိုင်းထားတာဟုတ်တယ်နော်ဆို more or less ကိုစဉ်းစားပြီးထည့်ပေးရမယ်ကဲအဲ့တော့တချို့ clear ပါထည့်ထားရလဲ tiredly ထည့်ထားတယ်တဲ့ okay Tissa would you like to put like more like me my ဘာထည့်မှာလဲ
Share comparative session.
yeah I don't more ထည့်မှာလား
อ
What's your answer? ยูรู้ไม่ติดไม่จำไม่รู้เนี่ยเนาะโอเคโอเค so I'm gonna skip number two for a while เนาะอะเชรว่า answer นักคู่ยาทาร์เนาะ tiredly more tiredly or efficiently เนาะ less efficiently โอเค so let's check number three อะเราไปดูพิมพ์มาแล้ว check ลงจีเอาเนาะ number three ยูรู้ drop ลงไปเลยเชียร์เดียวชิ้นสี่มาขอเรา drop ลงไปบ้าYeah, okay. For number three, more clearly, okay. I wear contact lenses when I play tennis because I can see more clearly with them. Okay, for number three, more clearly. Along to do best or number three, which are more clearly tell you, yeah, no? Okay, then let's talk about number four. People who do regular exercise have a blank immune system. Yeah. A stronger immune system. Yes, correct. Stronger immune system. Stronger is already comparative form, no? Comparative form here, John, more or less, no? Stronger immune system. So, yeah, no? Okay, then number five. Number five, guys, drop your answer in chat. Yeah, I'm a salamata. Show efficiently, no? Efficiently, no? Less or more. You have to think less or more. Now I've started going to bed earlier and I've noticed I'm much blank at school the next day. Yeah. By the way, what does it mean efficiently? If you don't know the exact meaning, maybe you might use like less or more, not different, less or more. So what is efficient? What does it mean, efficient?
In Burmese.
Yeah, in Burmese, it's okay.
Oh, it's kind of protected.
Efficient, yeah, they are protective than thought you know. Efficiency meaning ဒီနေရာမှာကျတော့ productive or energetic နဲ့သွားတူမှာဟုတ်တယ်ဆိုတော့ yeah အဲ့တော့ဒီနေရာမှာကျတော့နည်းနည်းစဉ်းစားကြရရှိရက2 and 5เนาะ you know မိစ္ဆာဖြစ်ညာ2 and 5အဲ့တော့ဘယ်ဟာချဲ့ရင်ကျတော့ပိုကောင်းလဲနည်းနည်းစဉ်းစားကြည့်ပါအောင် so I started going to bed earlier and I've noticed I'm much blank as to the next day much ထည့်ထားရသူကအရှိမ much more or much less Much more efficiently la less efficiently la yo
less
so so eight da li so so eight de so ma na ni minute ko less efficient phit ma la lo productive phit da li
much more efficient
yeah much more efficiently right so a di ma che ra efficient the de so yin a bwa ha wo tiredly the ya me no more phit ma la less tiredly phit ma la a bwa ha number 2 wa What do you think? Student who come to school without having had breakfast walk
more
tiredly.
More.
Hola, is that correct? Guys, yeah, more. Now, the alcohol ha jaro le tutu be no, much more efficiently. Okay. Okay. Okay, then number six, the last one, number six, leave your iba. You length to half နောက်ဆုံးတလုံးပဲကျန်တော့တယ်ဘာထက်လဲmore likely to have yes correct ကဲအဲ့ဒါပြန်ပြီး check လုပ်ကြည့်အောင်နော်ချေတို့ဒီဟာလေးကနည်းနည်းလေးဒီလိုမှားမှာဆိုရယ်နံပါတ်2ကိုကြည့်အောင်နော် student who come to school without having had breakfast walk guys mu and tell me the answer together students who come to school without having had breakfast walk
more tiredly
yeah and number 3 I wear contact lenses when I play tennis because I can see
More clearly.
Okay, and then number 4, people who do regular exercise have a
stronger.
I've started going to bed earlier and I have noticed I'm much
more efficient.
Wait. So what
efficient.
I'm much more efficient. Yes. Okay, then number 6, you are blank to have mood swings.
More likely to have mood swings.
Yeah, correct. Okay, this one are more efficient, no? Okay, so any questions so far? Any different idea?
Doesn't help.
No. Okay, so back to our workbook. Okay, so it's time to work on workbook, no? So workbook, yin to abi check lo yao chero. So I'm going to give you a crossword as a homework, no? So, okay. Oh, sorry, not this one. Okay, guys, go to page 31. Now, let's do number 4. Let's do number 4 first. So, this one, number page 30, what time is it now? Yeah, 14. So, guys, page 30 homework. Please, now crossword, you guys need to solve the crossword, page 30 homework. And now we're gonna work on number 4 first. If we have more time, we're gonna work on 3 and 2, no? I'll check only homework you be, 4, 3, 2, a good chain and kaya lo, no? Okay, a good yin number 4 lo be ba, no? Okay, if you are ready, type RDY in chat. Okay, G's in ready. Yeah, and Nandan's in ready. Okay. If you're done, drop RDY in chat, please. Okay, it's time to check your present again, no? It's time to check your absentees, guy, no? The follow-up, yang koji me, no? By the way, any information from John? Guys? Any information? Kenjo, Achen Su, Chukin Ken,
present teacher,
Eng Tr Mary,
present teacher,
Kang Sa,
present teacher,
Ji Sen.
Present.
Key. Key.
Present.
Okay, you know.
Present.
Nan Benzin. Benzin.
Present.
Okay, Peter.
Yes, chair.
Chu Sen.
Present chair.
Yi Hei.
Present chair.
Shanta. Shanta. Gui Shanta. Hello, hello, Shanta.
Oh, oh, here, here.
Yeah, yeah. Shui Yi.
I'm here, chair.
Yeah, Suki. Mai Suki. Okay, James. James. Okay, Tintisa, Mai Tisa.
Present.
Okay, we. We. Yep, Yeto.
My dress also.
Yung King King, not here. Okay. Okay, guys, done. If you then type in chat, no? Shui Yi, raise hand. Chu King King, Nan Tan Zin, Ji Zin, raise hand, no, guys. Okay, guys, girls, why you guys waiting them? You can continue, wait. Okay. Number three and two and three, yeah, please. Chu Sen, raise hand. Pia Klee, raise hand. Kai Lok, if I'm not. Okay, as a show, 2-3 by the Kylo like dog. You know, as a chain, simple mummy like dog, no? Only 5 minutes left. If you finish like 2-3, send me picture and you can leave the room now, okay? If you finish 2-3-4, you can leave the room. Tuesday, you can leave the room, Mai. Thank you, Ba. Tuesday, bye bye. Yep. Mai Tisa, you can leave now. Thank you, Mai.
Bye-bye, Che.
Bye-bye. Chizen, thank you to me. Yeah, you can leave now. Okay, Yedo, you can leave now, Mai. Thank you.
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay, guys, are you going to finish? Freedom la, be out delay.
Sure.
I can't do number three.
Sorry?
I can't do number three.
Why?
The printing.
What?
The one.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, which one? Never mind.
What's wrong with that? You just do number three, not this one, I mean. First, try to fill up number two, then you need to apply those who are in the number three again. That's it, right?
I misread it and thought it said exercise one.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was a crossword puzzle.
Okay, so I think you guys can continue at home now. So, Shui, you can leave, or all of you can leave now. Okay, thank you guys. See you, Tata. Bye bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Yeah.